Everybody knows. Everybody
knows.
And guacamole.
I love
you. You guys wore yourself out again?
No.
We're not even a quarter of the way in. I know.
We're not even a quarter of a quarter of the way in. Or 90. Yeah.
That would be an eighth, Nick.
You guys know we have to come all the way back down.
We're not done, Andy.
Talking to those two, Nick.
You two right now, shut up between each other and I'm done. Now.
Rob posted a little interview and I remember texting him, like, how in the world did you not absolutely lose your mind?
Yeah,
that makes sense.
Right.
Apparently it's like 2 miles total, but it's all basically this the whole way.
Going the long way, Dad?
No, I'm already up here.
I'll wait for you.
That way.
Andy.
New bike.
Say that again.
You two are running.
Yeah. That's what the trail is called, like Warren Falls or something. Yeah. What's it called?
Laurel Falls.
Laurel Falls. Yeah. Close enough. To at least.
Oh, hell.
Yay.
Thank you. Yay.
Going up ahead. Andy, can we go down it?
I don't care.
Look how fast I'm going to go. Wee!
That one didn't seem like a shortcut.
All I said is we.
Where's Jacob?
They're back there.
I see Don. I don't see Jacob.
No, isn't that Jacob on the tree?
That's Don.
Jacob's back there. I see him.
He must have been home.
He's back with Jen.
I'm going back with Jen.
Watch out, there's people coming.
Okay.
Stay single. You guys just need to step out in front of people who are walking down the hill.
See the top of the mountain?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thanks. one right there. Maybe you went down. It was all the way across.
Yeah.
See?
Oh.
Got it?
Yeah.
All right. See you on the side.
See, it isn't all pavement.
You're talking like four guys, like an 8-hour day each. Right.
There he comes. Dun dun dun. Nice.
Not that bad.
Hello?
You missed a good one.
Nick, you missed the climb trail.
You missed a good climb trail.
You can climb that.
Climb trail.
I was gonna do that, but they said.
Jacob, Don.
They said. About the hill coming up.
Guys.
Yep, watch out.
These are good hiking shoes.
Keep on.
They don't have basketball shoes. Whoa. I bet there's going to be a way better view when they get to the very top.
Hopefully.
I hope they have like a...
Oh, really? Can I draw? No. More about the thing of bone. If you're here, I'm going to go down the line. I'm going to go through
it. Sounds like side-by-sides.
You what?
I said that sounds like side-by-sides.
Yep, they are.
Guys, it looks like there might be another like shortcut deal.
Another hiking?
Yeah.
Oh, there is! But it's long!
Whoa.
Dad, can you get a photo of me up there?
No, not today. Not today.
Oh, hold on!
If you get up there.
Not all today, but like through steps.
Oh, I forgot to time it.
There's snakes all around here.
Okay.
Yeah, we just seen one up there.
Long one.
A long one.
Who cares? It's just a snake. Snakes are scary.
You guys can go ahead. It's okay. Photobomb.
Mountain goats.
Please, oh, there's a giant spider.
Jake, you don't have to go all the way up. Jacob, just like down in the front.
I just wanted a photo by myself.
Hey, I had one for you.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good one, Dawn. Jacob, come down here in front.
Mom.
He's 7.
Mom, the guy said there was snakes.
I did it. Well, yeah.
It's just snakes.
And we heard that there was cubs.
Yeah.
Nick, there are garden snakes up in the mountains.
All right,
guys. We're not in Ohio.
How's that go?
Hi, guys. How
do you know?
Hey, guys.
That's enough.
Well, we'll catch up.
Oh, hop on me.
Bird.
not the songs I want.
No. 11 minutes so far.
That's all we've been in here?
Yeah.
Welcome.
We're using it as a rest period.
Very good.
That's why I always say, they say you should give the people on the way down the right of way, and I go, no, you should give the people on the way up the rest, because then, you know, then if you keep going, they'll have to stop and rest.